Charged with DUI in a serious crash. Now we just confirmed 31-year-old Diego Romero has faced similar charges in the past and was actually placed on an ICE hold in 2011 for failure to appear in court. Police say he hit another driver stopped at a traffic light Sunday morning in Norcross. The injured driver was declared brain dead the next day.